dead? Thing has to be dead. Oh God, oh God.
Boy.
Come on, hurry up, hurry up. Good.
Hey, that could be valuable.
It could be.
Wasn't sure we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
Okay, another.
Back here.
Yeah. Chest. Oh well.
Wow.
Wow.
I've never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big.
Just like you, daddy's penis. No, okay. Don't get too emotionally attached, Kratos.
Oh boy.
I think I like Kratos with a full beard and not the goatee. Reason being, he's fucking sexy.
Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
I can probably find it because I'm fucking smart. Maybe.
Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
The rings are turning! Come back down.
And then freeze!
Like anything. I'm sure that's it.
I know it's not it. Okay, I get it, though. Fuck, okay?
I need to try that again.
Fuck me! Atreus, you're not giving me anything here.
Say.
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinsel.
Magic.
Something happened. I'm happy we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
Yeah. This focuses on a lot of story and boy. And I'm okay with that.
Boy. These tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure. But I'll find
it. Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Yes, it is. What? Just keep throwing your axe at it and hope it dies.
Come on.
Ah! your bullshit. So, I'm enchanted now. Beautiful. Okay. Choking in. And then we go up. Here for safekeeping.
Boy,
because
I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boar.
Alright. Alright.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest while boar's hide is thick.
Didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
Yeah.
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then.
Let us go.
Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Corpses. All right. Fine with me.
Ah, another one.
All right. There we go.
Here, it ran under.
Steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
You shot it in the ass.
Do not lose it.
Good job. Good job, boy. Wait. All right.
Boy. Boy. Where are you?
Hurry, Father! I found him! Please, hurry!
Boy? Oh, God.
Oh,
Atreus. Boy. Son. Where are you?
Atreus! Wait for me, boy!
Why is it so suspenseful?
Atreus!
What did you do? I'm sorry!
Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice?
I'm so sorry.
Oh,
keep
dear.
That pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly.
All right.
Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it good. Now pull them together. Line them up. So now.
Okay.
Focus.
Who? What is happening?
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him.
All right.
He must not die.
Fine.
Good.
Jesus.
He seems stable and calm for now. Greythaw. This way.
I guess.
My mother made it for me. Said I'd go into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Okay. I'm gonna speed this up, and then I'm going to slow it down at the dialogue points.
We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's alright.
Ooh, that's cool. Hi, Mr. Tree! This game is beautiful! Oh my god, it's one of the deer we shot!
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
Oh my god, he has a house under him too. That's pretty frickin' neat.
You won't hurt anyone.
Boy should have signed up for dance lessons. Nah. It's all good.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
All right.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
I don't like gods.
Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
All right.
What else?
I know you're a god.
Thank you.
Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know.
What do you mean?
When they
you
find
know?
You, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Right. Fine.
Fine.
I'll be the gardener.
Lamb's cress.
The gardener of war. Jesus. Pick flowers, she said. That's not a job for me. You know what? I think I should leave this episode here. If you like this video, hit that like button, subscribe to become a Huss Knight today, and I will see you in the next one. So long.